हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ माय अनदर सेशन ऑन नंबर फोर पीपल. व्हाट हैपेंस इफ नंबर फोर कम्स वंस और थ्राइस इन अ डेट ऑफ बर्थ ऑफ अ पर्सन. नंबर फोर एंड नंबर एट आर द ओनली टू नंबर्स विच इफ कम इन ऑड. लाइक इफ नंबर फोर इज कमिंग वंस इन अ डेट ऑफ बर्थ, दैट इज कंसिडर्ड ऑड नंबर. देन इफ नंबर फोर कम्स थ्राइस इन अ डेट ऑफ बर्थ, दैट अगेन इज कंसिडर्ड odd number. In the same manner, if one time 8 comes in a date of birth and triple time 8 comes in a date of birth, then the results are very negative in a person's chart. Okay, most of the things are goes to the negative side. Okay, but when the numbers come in even, like double 4 and 4 times 4, then it becomes very positive. In the same way, if double 8 and 4 times 8 comes, then it becomes very good in a person's patri. How good are they? We'll be discussing about number 8 later and number 4 also in the next video. Okay, so what happens if the number 4 is coming in odd number? The person becomes very illogical. They are very unpredictable people. You cannot predict what's there in their mind. You know, any moment they can be aggressive or they can be emotional because they are completely unpredictable people. Break of relations, their relationships doesn't ever go for long, it keeps on getting break. Mood swings happens a lot in their life. Okay, they cannot remain in one mood for long. They are good researcher, they go in depth of everything. And there is another thing, they are very good deep thinkers also. They will be full of illusions. They will keep on dreaming, daydreaming. They talk big but do not execute what they plan. The execution of the planning is very less when odd number comes, when 4 is an odd number. Life always includes useless travel. Their travels are mostly useless. They cannot sit at home for long. Okay. Profession normally which suits them are IT and research, but also they are good in auditing job also, wherein you have to do the fault finding. They are very good in fault finding of people. They can be very good detectives also. Okay, so what happens if the number 4 comes thrice in a date of birth? Then it becomes very illogical. The person is very illogical as compared to when it was coming only once. Okay, so if it comes 3 times in a person's date of birth, he becomes very illogical. These people get envious of others very easily. Okay, and they think negative all the time and cannot digest growth of anyone around. It's completely true. They cannot see anyone rise in their life, and they always do backbiting. Like they always talk behind others' back, and they always talk negative behind others' back. They always look for reasons to pick a fight with everyone. They are extremely mood swings. They are mood swings to the extremes. Like one minute they will say something, then the other minute they will say something else. They are completely eccentric people. The financial loss happens a lot when 4 comes, 3 times in a person's DOB. Okay, in next video I'll be sharing what happens when 4 is coming twice or 4 times, like if 4 comes in even numbers, what all benefits or what all positivity it gives. Okay, so guys, this was my observation. Thanks a lot for watching. And how we have to put that in a date of birth, you may see here in this example, number 4 is coming once. In this example, number 4 is coming thrice. So this is how you have to make out in a date of birth. Okay guys, have a nice day. Bye bye.